In this video, we'll be looking for working with tabs and groups. What are those options? Let's see that. I'll show you how to create tabs, how to delete, rename. If you see, I have home, insert, page layout, formulas, different tabs. How I can create my own tab. Sometimes you do not want to go to all the tabs. You need few options and few tabs. So what you can do is you can customize and create your own tab. Let's see how we can go it. I'll go to this file, options. I'll get a dialog box. I'll go to this customize ribbon. Now on the right hand side, if you observe, these are the main tabs which are available here, main tabs. And if you see, I have home tab, insert tab, page layout. So this is home, insert and page layout. Within the home tab, if you see, I have clipboard, font, alignment, number. So here it is, clipboard, font, alignment. And if you see, there's a number. So these are nothing but groups. So if you see, these are the different groups, font, alignment, number. So what I'll do is I'll create my own tab first and then I'll add some options in the group. How do I do that? If you see at the bottom, I have a new tab option. First, I'll minimize this. I'll click on this new tab option. If you see after the home tab, there's a new tab added and there's a new group which is added. But now I want to rename this tab. How do I do this? I have to click on this new tab and I have to go to this option that is rename. Once I click on this button, I'll get this dialog box. And this display name is new tab. So I do not want new tab. I want some sensible name. So I'll type here tutorialspoint.com, tutorialspoint, and I'll press OK. So once I click on OK, I'll get a tab and I'll click on OK now. I'll just drag it, click on OK. So if you see after the home tab, I've got a new tab that is tutorialspoint, but now the tab is totally empty. But I want some few options to be added. I want few groups to be added. So I have to do the same method again. I have to go to file, options, and then I can go to this customize ribbon. You see there's a new group, but the group is empty. If you open this home tab, if you open this clipboard, you see there's a paste, cut, copy, format, printer. So I'll show you where is this options. If I close this, you see there's home tab, clipboard, cut, copy, paste, format, printer. Similarly, I'll go to this file options, customize ribbon, and inside this tutorials point, what I'll do is I'll click on this new group and whatever features, functions I want, which I use regularly, I can add to my group. How do I add it? Suppose I want this font. So I'll select this font and I'll just click on this add. So this font is added to this new group. Similarly, if I want this font size, font color, so I'll just click on add. So see, these three options will be added to my new group. Now, if you want to rename the group also, there's one option again. You just click on this new group and you can rename the group. So I'll just click on this rename and I'll type some name here as font2. And if you want, you can choose some icon. I'll select this icon and click on OK. And I'll click on OK. Now what happened is in the tutorials point, if you see, I have added few options, that is the font color. I have some font size and font type. So this way you can create this font2, which is known as group. You can create this tutorials point that is nothing but a tab. Similarly, if you do not want that, you can just delete also. How do I delete? It's very simple. File, options, and again I'll go back to this customize ribbon. This area is known as ribbon. And if you see, this is the tutorials point. If you do not want to see, so what you can do is you can just hide this way. You can just uncheck the checkbox here. So I've clicked on this. When I click on OK, this tab will not be visible. It will be hidden. So if you see, I'll just click on OK. This tab is hidden, so you cannot see that. If you want to bring it back, the same method. But if you want to delete, I'll go to File, Options, Customize Ribbon. And suppose you do not want that. Earlier in previous version, there was a button, Delete. But right now, you cannot find the Delete button. So how do you delete an entire tab? You have to just select this entire tab and you have to click on Remove. Now, once you click on Remove, the tab has gone away, right? And you come back to the original settings. So I'll just click on OK and you have got the options here. Similarly, and you can do all this option as create tab, rename, delete. We have seen how to add groups and also add different options into this group. So that's all for this video. Thank you.